getting started with Flutter for Surface Duo is kind of straightforward and no different than if you were developing for another platform. The Surface Duo is an Android device, so if you were going to start Flutter development today, you would go ahead and go out to flutter.dev, where Google has a really great website of information to get you started. They've been working with some folks in the community to build installers to make installing and getting started even easier than it is or was recently. But once you get everything installed and ready to go, you just fire up your editor and start building your Flutter app. And there's a lot of great places to get information for Flutter. You can get that out on the docs, as I mentioned. You could also go to Gitter. There's a great Gitter community for Flutter out there where you can get a lot of great help. You could also go to Medium. Number of people posting lots of great articles out there on Medium. And of course, Twitter, kind of the catch-all for everything and where everybody goes for their one-stop shop for all those sites I mentioned are already being posted out there. So you can find it all in one place by searching for Flutter development. Once you kind of got that under your belt, then really it's about focusing on the Duo and the dual screen environment that it gives you. So there we have a lot of great docs on our site that you can use to help you kind of get up to speed on the different postures that we support, how we think about and how you should think about an application running on the Duo, especially when it's single screen versus two screens and when it's rotated or not rotated. And that should help you get started with building in Flutter for the Surface Duo.